Unit 3. Can you type Amma in the computer? By learning this unit, the learner will be able to type Malayalam text with speed and accuracy. Type Malayalam text as directed. Type Hindi sentences. Set the keyboard so as to input different languages. This is an extract from the Malayalam dictionary Shabda Tharavali, which was printed using metallic type foundry. In olden days, printing books in Malayalam was extremely difficult. There are over 500 different combinations of letters and symbols in Malayalam. Each of them needed separate molds. Arranging these molds to form the text was also not an easy task. Imagine the difficulty if a particular letter cluster appears many times in a page. Think of the trouble of including the combinations of letters and symbols many times in a page. The task is not that easy. Normally, when we type using a keyboard, we find English letters on the computer. How can we change the keyboard layout to type Malayalam letters? Let's type in Malayalam. Click on the icon EN that is seen on the top right position on the desktop. Choose Malayalam from the drop-down menu. Now the keyboard is ready to input Malayalam letters. To type in Malayalam, we should have a knowledge about the Malayalam keyboard layout. The order in which keys are arranged in a keyboard is called keyboard layout. This is based on the nature of the language and the flexibility of our fingers. The InScript key layout developed by CDAC, a central government agency for typing various Indian languages. The keys are arranged in a manner that all the vowels except R are typed using the left hand. Most of the consonants are typed using the right hand. Desktop dictionary. Sometimes we find it difficult to understand the meaning of some words. A dictionary named Theorem, which gives meanings and usages of words. It gives the English meaning of a Malayalam word or the Malayalam meaning of an English word. Other desktop dictionaries. There are two other dictionaries, namely Golden Dict and Artha, which helps us to find the meanings and usages of English words. Golden Dict is a multilingual dictionary. It gives us the English, Malayalam, Hindi and Urdu meaning of a word. ASCII and Unicode. The letters and symbols that we input to a computer have to be converted to a format that can be understood by the computer. This process is called encoding. Initially, this encoding could be done only for 256 characters, including the letters and some symbols. This encoding is called ASCII or American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Under such circumstances, it was not possible to use the letters of other languages like Malayalam. To overcome this difficulty, a solution was to convert English letters to Malayalam using a software. ISM, developed by CDAC, is one such software. Though the font is visible as Malayalam letters, it is being encoded as English letters. This was a drawback of this software. It was difficult to search and find out a certain word from the input data. Unicode technique, which helps us to encode more characters. Thus, Malayalam also found its place in the encoding technique. The letters and fonts of Malayalam could thus directly be input into the computer. This was a drastic change for non-English languages. Thus, we can type Malayalam words in Malayalam font itself. Malayalam words can be used in the internet. Browse the web using Malayalam words. Include information in data banks like Aadhaar, voters list, etc. in Malayalam. We can search and find names and other details from these data banks. If relevant software and font is available, the files created in one computer can be opened and read on other computers, tablet PCs, or even on mobile phones. Text can be read using machine. A text written in one language can be translated to another language using software. Reading text using machine. If we input a text in a language other than English, we can hear it with the help of a software provided the speaker is connected. How can we do this? Copy the poem typed earlier and paste it in GSpeaker software. Adjust the speed and pitch of the output and click the play button. One can listen to how the software reads the text. Those who have visual problems and are not able to read from the monitor will surely find this software a blessing. Malayalam fonts. The style of writing of each person is different from that of another. The style of letters used in a computer is called font.